Let's face it, dropshipping can be a game changer for many aspiring entrepreneurs. It offers a low-risk way to sell products online without worrying about inventory or upfront costs. And when it comes to setting up AliExpress for Shopify, one of the best and most efficient tools you can use is the Dser's app. Think of it this way. Dser's is like having a personal assistant for your dropshipping business. It saves you time, reduces errors, and lets you focus on what matters, growing your store and making more sales. As we go through this guide, we'll be covering everything you need to know about getting started with DSers and using it to boost your Shopify store's performance. So if you're ready to take your AliExpress for Shopify dropshipping game to the next level, make sure to check out the link below to open your Shopify store. And stay tuned, because we have a lot to cover. Let's talk briefly about why DSers is the go-to choice for anyone looking to succeed with AliExpress. First off, DSers makes it incredibly easy to find and add products to your store. Plus, you can find suppliers divided by product categories. If you have a specific product in mind, you can find similar products simply by uploading an image or entering a product or a link. You can quickly import products from AliExpress to Shopify, and even from Shopify back to DSers. DSers offers 24/7 assistance. On top of all these features, DSers allows you to link more than one store, giving you the ability to manage multiple Shopify stores from one dashboard. So to sum it up, DSers provides all the tools you need to simplify your AliExpress dropshipping with Shopify. If you're serious about taking your dropshipping business to the next level, DSers is definitely worth considering. Let's walk through the setup process to get you up and running smoothly. Once the app is installed, you'll need to log in to DSers using your email address and follow the prompts to authorize your email. And that's it. With just a few simple steps, you've set up DSers with Shopify and connected it to AliExpress. Stay tuned, because up next, we're going to dive into how to import products from AliExpress to your Shopify store using DSers and start building your catalog. Now that you have DSers set up with your Shopify store, it's time to explore some of the powerful features DSers offers to help you run your dropshipping business more effectively. First up, let's take a look at the product research tab in the DSers dashboard. This is where you can quickly research products to find what's trending or discover new items to add to your store. With just a few clicks, you can find high-demand products that are perfect for your target audience. Speaking of finding products, DSers makes it incredibly easy to find suppliers divided by product categories. As shown right here, you can filter suppliers based on specific categories, making it easier to source products that align with your store's niche. This feature helps you quickly identify reliable suppliers who specialize in the type of products you want to sell, saving you time and effort. But what if you already have a product in mind? That's where the Supplier Optimizer tab comes in handy. In this section, you can find similar products by either uploading an image or entering a product URL link. As shown here, DSers will quickly display a list of similar products from various suppliers, allowing you to compare prices, shipping options, and reviews to find the best deal. This is perfect for ensuring you offer the most competitive products in your store. Importing products is another key feature that DSers excels at. In the My Product tab, you can quickly import products from AliExpress to Shopify and even transfer products from Shopify back to DSers. This seamless integration makes inventory management a breeze, giving you more control over your store's offerings and helping you keep things organized without any hassle. For those managing multiple stores, DSers has you covered as well. You can link more than one Shopify store to DSers and manage everything from one centralized dashboard. Let's take things a step further by installing the DSers free Chrome extension. So, where do you find this handy tool? It's simple. Start by clicking on your DSers account image, located at the top right corner of the DSers dashboard. From the drop-down menu, you'll see an option labeled Chrome extension. Click on that, and it will take you directly to the Chrome Web Store page for the DSers product import extension. For those who want to go directly, you can also search for DSers AliExpress.com product importer in the Chrome Web Store. You should see the DSers extension pop up in the search results. Moving on, I'll guide you through each step so you can start adding products to your store in no time. Head over to AliExpress and browse through the categories to find the product you want to import to your Shopify store. Once you've found a product that looks interesting, click on it to open the product page. Here's where the magic of the DSers Chrome extension comes in. With the extension installed, you'll notice a new button right on the product page that says Add to DSers. And just like that, the product is imported successfully. This will take you to the DSers dashboard, where you can see all the products you've imported from AliExpress. From here, you can manage and edit your product listings before pushing them to your Shopify store. Now, it's important to make sure that the product details align with your target market. For instance, you should change the product currency to match your target location. If your main market is in the United States, select USD as your currency to make pricing straightforward for your customers. Next, you'll want to edit the product information, descriptions, and variants. Make sure the product title is clear and compelling, and the description provides enough detail to help customers make informed decisions. You might also want to adjust the variants, such as sizes, colors, and styles, to suit your audience's preferences. After you've customized your product details, it's time to push the imported product to your Shopify store. When doing this, make sure to check the option that says Publish to Online Store so that the product is visible and available for purchase in your store immediately. So, where do you find these imported products in Shopify? It's simple. Just go to your Shopify dashboard and click on the Products tab. Here, you'll see all the products you've imported from AliExpress via DSers, ready to be marketed and sold to your customers. And there you have it. In just a few clicks, you've learned how to import products from AliExpress to Shopify, customize them to fit your brand, and make them available for sale in your store. It's time to get them ready for your customers to see and buy. For this, you need to open the Shopify theme editor. This is where you can control the layout and appearance of your online store. Navigate to Online Store, Themes, and click on Customize. Inside the theme editor, you'll find various sections that allow you to adjust how products are displayed on your homepage, collection pages, and product pages. Here, you want to make sure that the products you've imported are set to be visible. Drag and drop or select the collections or individual products you want to display on your store's homepage or other featured sections. Once you've set up the display settings, don't forget to hit save in the theme editor. After saving, it's always a good idea to take a look around, ensure everything is displayed properly, and make sure the product details, images, and prices look good. And that's it. Your AliExpress products are now uploaded, displayed, and ready for customers to purchase on your Shopify store. With just a few simple steps, you've turned imported products into potential sales. Now it's time to dive into the pros and cons of using DSers. Starting with the pros, one of the biggest advantages of using DSers is its bulk order processing capability. This feature allows you to process up to 100 orders simultaneously, which is a game changer for high volume sellers. Suppose you're managing a large number of orders daily. Another key benefit is automated order fulfillment. DSers automates the entire order fulfillment process from start to finish. This reduces manual work and minimizes the chances of errors, ensuring a smooth and efficient workflow. Additionally, DSers offers inventory and price sync. This feature automatically syncs your store's inventory and pricing with your suppliers on AliExpress. It helps keep your store's product information up to date, reducing the risk of selling out of stock items or displaying incorrect prices, which could lead to unhappy customers. However, as with any tool, DSers does have its cons. One area where it could improve is in its in-app user experience and stability. Some users have reported that the user interface could be more intuitive and that they occasionally experience stability issues. Another area of concern is customer support. While DSers offers 24/7 support, some users have reported a few unpleasant experiences when reaching out for help. However, it's worth noting that the overall satisfaction with DSers customer support seems quite positive when compared to the majority of reviews during the same periods. This suggests that while there may be occasional issues, many users still find the support helpful and responsive. Lastly, there have been reports of connection issues when linking DSers to Shopify or AliExpress. Some users have encountered occasional difficulties with maintaining a stable connection between the platforms. While this isn't a universal issue, it is something to be aware of, especially if you're managing multiple stores or relying heavily on real-time data sync. So in summary, as always, the best approach is to try it out for yourself and see how well it fits with your workflow and business needs. Finally, let's take a look at some real-world examples of successful dropshipping stores that use AliExpress and Shopify. First up, we have formydoggy.com. This store specializes in pet products, particularly for dog lovers. The website is well designed with a clean, modern layout that is easy to navigate. They focus on a niche market pet owners and cater specifically to those who are passionate about their furry friends. What makes this store stand out is its product selection. It includes a variety of items from dog apparel to grooming tools, all sourced from AliExpress. By honing in on a specific niche, ForMyDoggy.com can connect deeply with its target audience and build a loyal customer base. Next, let's check out warmlydecor.com. This store focuses on home decor and has a wide range of products that appeal to customers looking to enhance their living spaces. From lighting and furniture to wall art and rugs, warmlydecor.com offers a variety of items that can transform any home. The store uses high-quality images and detailed product descriptions, which help in building trust and converting visitors into customers. Their success comes from effectively curating trending and aesthetically pleasing products from AliExpress and presenting them in a visually appealing way that resonates with interior design enthusiasts. Lastly, we have sageandsill.com, a store that caters to plant lovers and home gardeners. This store stands out for its focus on plant accessories, pots, and unique gardening tools, all sourced from AliExpress suppliers. What's particularly noteworthy about sageandsill.com is how they leverage a clean and calming website design that reflects the essence of their products, natural and serene. They also use engaging content, such as care tips and styling guides, to connect with their audience and keep them coming back for more. I hope you found this video helpful and that you're now feeling more confident about setting up and running your own Shopify dropshipping store with DSers. Don't forget to like this video if you found it valuable and subscribe to our channel for more in-depth guides, tips, and strategies on Shopify, dropshipping, and e-commerce. We upload new content regularly to help you grow your online business. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more great content, and we'll see you in the next video. Happy dropshipping!